Good morning, everyone. Thank you for starting your day off with us. I'm Jenna Stauffer, and this is, you know who he is, Tom Oosterhout. Hello, Tom.
Oh, good morning, Jenna. You're getting me up so early on Friday morning. We're now
7 o'clock.
Right here is 7 a.m. Mm-hmm. Who would have thunk? Oh, my God.
Not me, Tom, but now you're becoming an early riser.
I am a sunrise guy.
And I don't know how you can do it getting up so early because you are all over the place, Tom.
Oh, I know. We have been literally all over the place this past week. We were up with the Coral Shores graduation in Key Largo the other night, and we've done all the graduations for the 7th year in Monroe County, and
wow.
So we will feature all the graduates in Monroe County in Concolor next week. And
isn't it fun, though, to see all these kids who are so happy? You know, they have the biggest smiles on their face because they're done with a huge chapter in their life.
And the valedictorian at Key Largo the other night, she said in her valedictorian address, she said, "We're going to take over the world."
Oh, and that's great. I love hearing that, though. That's good attitude for them to have.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And they can do it, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I love your cover photo that you
chose.
Yes,
we have the Key West valedictorian and salutatorian, and that's Morgan Nelson and Dominic Giardino.
Mm-hmm.
And what a cute
That's a great photo.
Who they are. Mm-hmm. And anyway, we're so proud of them. Morgan's going to Princeton.
Wow.
And and Matthew's going to top musical school in America, Eastwood Music School of Music. And Eastwood School of Music up in New York. And so, I mean, wow, have they done it? Have they done it? Mm-hmm. I mean, it's just amazing.
Yeah, congrats to all of the graduates this year. And now, what else did you have going on this week?
Well, we had the Take Suckin' Children graduation, and you know, that is the state's most successful Take Stock program, and that is 26 local kids who wouldn't have been going to college are being sent to college by the state Take Stock program with a full scholarship.
Mm-hmm.
And so 26 kids, that's pretty good. I mean,
very
impressive. That's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
And so we're very proud of them as well.
Mm-hmm.
And then, of course, also this week we have the Basilica investiture over at St. Mary's, and it's now officially a Basilica. But it was so interesting. People came from all over to attend that. I mean, several thousand people were there.
There were that many.
Yeah.
Wow.
And when you're looking through here, check out the, there's one picture with this order I have never heard of. It was the Knights of the Holy Sepulchre.
Mm-hmm.
And they look like they're from Twilight. But it was pretty interesting.
So you have some interesting photos.
Oh, yes. Yes. Okay. Always something interesting.
Mm-hmm,
but we love, you know, just covering everything like we do in Concolor, and we even have the little kids over at Glen Archer graduating, and I mean, you know, so from young to old, we got them all.
You do. You have it all, and with all these graduates, that means school's out for summer, right, Tom?
Well, yes. Today is actually their last day,
and just they're happy.
In just a few minutes, they'll be going to their last day of school, so the school kids are very happy today in Monroe County.
All right. Well, this morning we're going to be talking with the general manager of Ripley's Believe It or Not.
Yes.
You've been there, right?
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Mm.
All right. And then we'll also be talking with two attorneys who are down here for the BP oil spill. They're meeting at having town hall meetings throughout the week here in the Keys. So we're just getting started, Tom.
Oh, I love it.
All right, everybody, don't go anywhere.
Hold
we're going to take
a good ride.
That's right. We're going to take a quick break, and we'll be right back.